Hi, my name is Jared Ornelas. I'm a Jesuit in training, and I work at Kino Border Initiative. I've been here for 2.5 years, and I'm in charge of the immersion groups that come from all across the country to spend a week or so with us here at Kino. Our mission here for the immersions, for the visits, is to humanize, to put a face and a name to this vague thing called immigration, to accompany the people who are here whose dignity has been violated, and to complicate the narrative of immigration on the U.S.-Mexico border.
We're at SFO. I had a fly to Tucson, Arizona.
How are you?
Hey, bro.
Little fanny pack action. I'm excited. I'm scared about the language, you know? I don't know any Spanish.
Oh, I'm goated at Spanish.
I know reverse Spanish, so
¿Dónde está el biblioteca?
Teach me some.
Tommy, how was the flight?
Pretty chill. You know, arrived.
Yeah. We got hygiene kits right here in this big box.
All right.
And we're about to go take them to the people.
Great job, Dale. Great. We are now on the ground of Tucson.
Tucson AZ.
Can I also have a whole pastrami?
The whole pastrami?
Is it big?
Medium fries with ketchup, 2 half pastrami grinders, a small strawberry, small onion, 2 whole pastrami grinders, and a small Dr. Pepper.
You're sure, I think.
Do you not feel like a tourist right now? With the camera, like in a Safeway pretty much. You're in a Safeway in Arizona.
Fly, fly away. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's a party in the USA.
But I'm also like a little bit nervous. It's 5 days, no phone.
And we have no phone now.
No phone.
So, oh.
How's the hair?
On the lighting is just... So what's up? How are you feeling right now?
Good morning. This is day one. This is day two of Kino. We're here in Nogales, Arizona, and I believe just that way is the Mexico-American border. We are getting oriented currently.
Say hi, Mr. VK. It's the video.
Hey, what's up?
We're vlogging right now.
Here we are.
Here we are. Day one. Say hi. It's the vlog. Here you go.
Yep.
Yeah. Crazy.
Is that it?
Just arrived to Kino.
This is about to be really
border good. Initiative.
We're
in Mexico right now.
This is it.
Just left the Kino
back.
Border Initiative building, and we're headed back to the car, and we're gonna go get some lunch. But that experience was transformative. We met some people. Let me tell you, you had to do so much stuff to get back over to America, but it's so easy to get to Mexico. You just walk through. We're here at Wendy's.
I've had it once.
He's had Baconator. And then Tommy said, no, I don't want Wendy's. We are so hungry. Are you hungry?
I'm so hungry. We have no idea what the itinerary is.
We were all sleeping for like an hour. Woke up to Girl from the Northern Country
teleported.
By Bob Dylan and Johnny Cash. The greatest way to wake up.
We literally teleported.
If you're traveling to the North Country Fair, where the winds hit heavy on the borderline, remember me to one who lives there, for she once was a true love of mine.
Can we get like a handshake picture for back at home, and you look at the camera?
Actually, this is a perfect photo.
We are at KBI in Nogales, Sonora, Mexico.
All right.
We're at the dining room for the comedor.
And what does KBI do here?
KBI, we're serving people who have migrated up this far They're at the border. They're hoping to, most are probably hoping to get across into the States, but they, many of them need to stay here for several days, weeks, or months.
Nice. Gracias.
Gracias.
Permiso. Michael.
I have to use elbow grease on that, guys.
Yeah.
It's so authentic. We just found this 12-year-old skateboard and we got permission to teach some of the kids, so we're gonna try to
Wait, why are you an X again?
I don't know. Oh, I'm supposed to do O's, I'm sorry.
Solo observo y pienso. Me decepcionó. Y me alejó más de ti, porque yo ya no quiero sufrir, quiero ser feliz. Tu amor es veneno y más, y yo siento un dolor en mi alma, pero con calma.
Vámonos con las muchachitas a la noche.
Okay. You look wet.
You look wet.
But like in the trail somewhere?
Not on.
Oh, there's not at all.
Not in the park.
Like, did they just bring like a compass and go like south
or north or whatever?
What'd you find? What is that?
It's a bottle that the migrants use so they can, they use black water bottles so the light doesn't reflect and they don't get seen. And we found a fresh one, so I'm gonna keep it and keep it as a souvenir.
Look at that, it's crazy.
So this house was one of the original ranch houses in this area.
Can we go over?
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, so this was built in the late 1800s and then abandoned around the 1950s or 60s.
Thank you.
involved in it. And I was a cop in LA from 1978 until 2012. I worked narcotics during the peak time for the 7 years, right at the end of the 80s into the early 90s. And I watched, in my career, I watched how they just kept evolving. They got, there's so much money in it that at first, you know, from Colombia, the cocaine was coming in, and it was coming in on boats and in planes over the East Coast in Miami area, over in Florida, over there, and then in submarines.
Did you see any ladies with little kids?
No.
No, you saw zero. That's right. You saw very, very few women. We have hours of this film, and maybe 1-2% are young, possibly women, but they're pretty sturdy gals. This is, are these geriatrics? I mean, are they 80 years old like me? No. All right. They're young men. Why would they choose to come across here instead of coming across an easy port of entry? Now use your strategy brain and tell me why.
Because they're carrying their own stuff.
You got it. Or they have a prior conviction and have been deported. Yes, you're catching on. Okay. You see, what chooses to come through in camouflage on hidden trails over 20 miles of rough terrain is not your lady with a four-year-old looking for asylum or your person who wants just a new chance at life. It's a much higher percentage persons who assault people.
There's truth and there's compassion. Truth and grace. You can't have one without the other. You can be compassionate, but if that's your only virtue, now it's not doing you any service. So we say you can't have truth without compassion, because truth without compassion is just judgment. And you can't have compassion without truth, because that's deception. So that's the balance that we're all trying, as you know, as failed humans, flawed humans, is that we're trying to maintain both at the same time, using our critical thinking, which you guys are all capable of, to examine every situation, every person, every situation with both truth and compassion.
And as I think my husband probably said, there, we would be glad to see a much increased legal immigration program. But we are, I'm worried when my husband goes out to work in those areas where the Forest Service or the Border Patrol says it's a gun battle between factions of the cartel. I'm mighty worried when he's late coming back. Larry at times rides along with him, or other, and others from this community ride along with my husband, because, okay, there's your 83-year-old guy down there working on the ranch, and the cartel's having a battle. Okay. Ain't good. All right. It's mighty worrisome, and it's being allowed to happen, and those drugs are allowed to permeate all over this country.
Oh, God.
That's crazy.
It looks like a monkey.
Ew. Is that ugly?
Ew. I don't know where you recognize.
Look at, no, look at the hat.
Oh, good. I'll make a poster out of that.
That's funny, isn't it?
No, you just did Fortnite emote.
What? Like, I don't. It's not funny.
Guys, I feel like we could learn a lot about immersing ourselves at McDonald's.
Honestly, McDonald's is a hit.
Look.
Huh? I need like that.
He's so cute.
Yeah, and what I'd probably do would be go to Brussels.
Get one, Dale?
See ya, Tommy.
Hey, get one.
Hi, Carson.
Okay, buddy.
Yeah, yo.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Thank you. Yep.
Thank you. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, Jarrett.
Ham Bounty. Seems like AR with the braids. No? Sorry, in a head, man. Come as my head, man. Slummed over like a dead man.
No!
That's evil.
Hello.
That's actually foul. That's foul.
The best part of the song.
I know, it's over. Just, it's okay. Stop recording. Did I do?